Hello viewers. How are you? This is Rishi. It is very common for people to suffer from stomach acid. The hearer is embarrassed by this situation due to wrong eating habits and wrong eating patterns. It affects your digestive system and can cause nausea and abdominal pain and inflammation, as well as a sour taste in the mouth. Excessive consumption of hot foods, oily foods, carbonated beverages, tea and coffee, etc. can lead to this condition. Let's look at the way to heal the illness we just got. Here are some remedies that you can do very easily. Try things that are easier for you. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is said to cure many ailments. No more burning due to the acidity in the stomach. That's all there is to it. Mix 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of lukewarm water and drink. Instead of apple cider vinegar, you can also add a teaspoon of honey to this. 2. King coconut water. Mixing a little glucose or a little sugar in orange water or boiled water is also a good solution for this condition. 3. Aloe vera juice. Aloe vera can provide immediate relief from inflammation and pain in the abdomen caused by acidity. Squeeze the aloe vera, add a little clean water, blend well and drink. Successful results are inevitable. 4. Ginger juice. Add a teaspoon of ginger juice to a glass of lukewarm water and leave it for about 15 minutes before drinking. Another option from ginger is to add 2 teaspoons of ginger juice and 1 teaspoon of honey to a cup of warm water and drink it twice a day. 5. Baking soda. Baking soda is another effective and easy remedy you can get rid of this discomfort. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda in a glass of water and drink. Drink 2 or 3 times a day is sufficient. But if you have high blood pressure, do not do this treatment. The reason is that baking soda contains sodium, which can adversely affect you. In addition to these little treats, bananas and yogurt are said to cure this condition. In addition, avoid oily and spicy foods as much as possible. It is also important to avoid overeating and overheating foods. Also, reduce the consumption of fast food and processed foods. Avoid staple foods. Don't forget breakfast in particular. Get enough sleep. Minimize alcohol use and try to get rid of stress. And as I always say, the most important thing is to drink plenty of water. Well, then I think you have learned something important from this video. If you have anything to know about this, please comment below. Also, don't forget to share this video to let others know. Thank you for watching.